Hey, sup YouTube, this is HockeyMan104. I'm going to be showing you how to make your own hockey card. So what you're going to need is a glue stick, a pair of scissors, and some paper. And a picture of, you can get off the internet or yourself or whatever. I'm using myself. So what you're going to need to do, you're going to cut out a piece of paper that looks like this. You just put a hockey card. Just take your hockey card and just like that. Like that. Then you're going to have to glue that together. Your glue. Down. Now, like this. Then you take your picture. Put it on. Like that. And glue it down, and then like write their name and just do a drawing. I'm going to show you one. It's going to take like 5 minutes. So I'm just going to show you one that I made earlier. And I'm going to show you one that my brother made. I made this one of myself earlier. Autograph. Nice. And then my brother made one of Marc-Andre Fleury. It's not that nice, but you know. He's sitting right next to me. Just kidding, it's pretty cool. Alright, so that's basically how you make a hockey card. Peace.